The following presentation was recorded at the Buddhist Society of Victoria, Malvern East, Australia. Please visit our website at bsv.net.au.
Welcome, all friends to the Dhamma. Mind and heart, okay? Mind, wash yourself, okay? But when you have to wash your friend, look at your friend, look and watch. Then you got calmness and stillness. Look whatever you look at, okay? Now can you look and watch at the Buddha statue? Watch together. When you look and watch detail of the Buddha statue, you will got more mindfulness, attention, and watch the nose, the eye, eyebrow, the hair. Can you see how your mind work? Can you realize your mind, awareness of your mind? Calm and mindful and attention. Now you got into meditation already. Because your mind calm with mindfulness and more you not lost. Let's say getting into meditation in daily life, just not lost your mind, your eyesight. Your eye, but your seeing is from your mind, okay? But always you got blur, 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 blur. Just keep connect. When you look, you must see clearly. This is the present moment. When you listen, you must hear clearly. This is very good meditation already. When you see clearly now, look and watch, watch and see. Look and watch and see. Your eye look, your mind watch, and then your mind watch, your mind got seeing. Okay? Seeing both what you watch and seeing the quality of your mind calm together. Okay? So, seeing your mind, how to see your mind, seeing what you looking and watch first. Okay? Clearly. Seeing what you watch, seeing what your eye look, then you can see clearly your mind if you can see what your eye look. Okay? Can you see clearly your mind if you now, I give you diamond again. Take diamond and look. Everybody just pretend to look diamond. When you look at diamond, your mind watch. And your mind watch, you can see clearly the coloration, the color, and you can see clearly your mind calm and awareness, not go anywhere, okay? And your mind calm with good awareness. Okay, so now you got see diamond and not lost in thought. And when you see the present moment diamond and you see more into the diamond, the calibration, the color, and what happened? Your mind become good knower, emptiness. Now your mind emptiness of all thought and concept. Only see the present moment. That already you get into good meditation. Now watch. Now look at me and watch me. Whenever you look, you must keep attention. Your mind will watch. When your mind watch, your mind can see master in front and can see the way you sitting and can see the way you feel and can see the way you got thought. Okay? When you see, you can see all everything about yourself, how you sit, how you think, how you feel, and just stay there seeing. Okay? Just see this five aggregate working, okay? Because this five aggregate got sankhara from sankhara aggregate or thought. Then you can see sankhara aggregate, not you thinking. It only thought aggregate, okay? And can you see present feeling, unpresent feeling? This is sensation aggregate, okay? And can you see your own perception, your own view, your perception aggregate? And can you see the one who see is knowing and seeing? This is consciousness aggregate. Just see both. If you see only one and focus one by one, you cannot wake up and see the knower or the consciousness itself. But if you can see both, the body aggregate and the mind aggregate, you stay in between. Then you can see consciousness aggregate wake up. Okay? So that's why in the practice of vipassana, we see both. Vipassana, we see both, body and mind. In samatha, the first section, concentration, we see only one object. Okay? But you take too long, see one object for 1 hour and not develop more wisdom. See one object, 5-10 minutes, it's good enough for stillness and calmness and emptiness. 10 minutes, it's more than enough. Then afterwards, seeing interaction between body and mind. Then you have to see both. How first you see only one object, the breathing. But now you must expand your seeing. Seeing breathing and how you feel, how you got thought, less or more. And when breathing soft and subtle, now how you feel, more calmness. Calmness also your mind. So this morning I tell you, see breathing, see calmness. See breathing, see calmness. This is vipassana, okay? Because you see both, okay? When you see breathing, see calmness, sometimes calmness become drop. You got something arising, you can see something arising, okay? But if you see breathing, not see calmness, something arising, you fall asleep. You cannot see, okay? So you must see breathing and calmness. Because when you watch one object, you got calmness, okay? You got calmness that you get into meditation by seeing one object. After that, wake up more, seeing object that is material object and mind object, okay? When you see both material object that is breathing and mind object, you got wisdom, okay? You see only one object, the breathing only, you got stillness, no wisdom. But you need stillness of mind first, okay? But sometimes you stillness 1 hour, not go further, okay? Because sometimes you take too long time, 10, 15 minutes, half an hour to still your mind. Because you watch your breathing, you not see your calmness, then maybe it takes 15 minutes to go into calmness. But if you can see with your wisdom, awareness of the calmness from the starting when you got good attention, it got calmness from the beginning. Then you can sustain calmness from the beginning, 5 minutes, 10 minutes more than enough, okay? It become emptiness already. Then when you become emptiness outside, then smile. Shh. It bring emptiness into your heart. Okay? Emptiness or calmness outside, after that, gladness or smile. It become more emptiness going inside. And then you just sensing in emptiness, what you got, letting go all everything. And how to sense and let go, you must sense from your heart, mental heart, your breathing. Instead of focus your breathing from the starting, now you bring your mind, smile, it come emptiness inside. From emptiness inside, you cannot focus the breathing anymore. Cannot. You try to focus, cannot. From heart, cannot. But you can notice. When your heart emptiness, you can notice. Notice now you're breathing or not. But when you more skill, can you send your notice? Can you send now you are breathing or not if you have more skill? Yeah, if you got skill, you send. But you don't know how to send in the beginning, notice first. Can you notice by heart? You are breathing in, breathing out. Okay? Notice and aware. Aware and notice. Notice and aware. Then it become notice sharply. Sharply. And instantly. Every moment, then it becomes sensing, 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 okay? But now, okay, I go first step, awareness and notice. Can you just notice how you're breathing in, how you're breathing out? Now you're breathing in or out, can you notice? How to notice? Now touch your arm. Can you feel sensation on your arm? If you can feel, you can notice by heart, don't have thought, don't have to think. Can you notice by heart? Awareness, awareness, awareness and notice, awareness and notice, awareness and notice. When you got more awareness and notice, clear seeing wake up. In your subconscious, have darkness and clearness. Okay? If you awareness and notice, you wake up the clearness. Okay? Okay? Before you just go into meditation, still and go deep. Sometimes you go deep inside, it's good, sometimes not good. It depends on what you got in your heart. Okay. If you got okay in daily life, always got loving kindness, you go into your heart, no problem. Subconscious, it got good and bad. But if you got disturbance or maybe stress or maybe whatever, you go deep, then maybe you feel burden, you feel hard, you feel difficulty inside, you feel nervous inside, okay? So that's why now I just tell you, just empty your mind and not go too deep, just go into your smile enough. Middle way, smile. Can you smile? Then you stay in between, not go deep and not lost in thought, okay? Okay, now can you smile from mental heart? Before I tell you, smile in your mind, then all inside your mind, creating thought, stop. No, not creating thought anymore when you smile. And in your heart also, you also got emotion or anger or desire or many story inside. Okay? When you smile in your heart, it disappear. So stay in between, not deep and not lost with thought. Smile and know yourself. Smile, how to stay in between. Smile and know yourself. Smile and know how you doing, how you feeling. Smile and feel yourself. Smile and feel yourself, smile and feel you are relaxing, smile and feel your breathing. This session, I will train you smile and feel your breathing with heart. When you can feel your breathing with heart, you got awareness and see from heart. And when you got seeing from heart, you can see underneath, got good and bad. Okay, you just stay in between and see good and bad, then stay in between with smile. Smile will stop all creation inside, all unwholesome, finish, okay? Smile, then it will wake up. Subconscious will wake up and turn over, become consciousness. My master say, don't drop in your subconsciousness, then you lost. But just stay on the bank of the river. Subconsciousness, it look like the dirtiness in the river. Just stay on the bank of the river and see dirtiness and not jump inside. Okay? Not jump inside. Where is the bank of the river? Your body. And how to stay up at the bank of the river? Relax your body. And how to stay longer? Relax your mind by smile together. Okay? Relax your body, relax your heart. Relax your body, relax your heart. If you can smile, smile together. If not, cannot smile, that no, don't have to worry, just relax. If cannot smile, just relax and feel your breathing. Okay? So can you relax your body and feel your breathing? Okay? When you relax and feel your breathing, you got your heart wake up with eye inside. Okay? This eye can see mental state and don't have to jump inside. Okay? And this eye can sense your breathing. Now relax yourself, your body, your heart. Then your mental heart can send your bodily movement, send your breathing movement, send your heart, good or bad inside movement or disturb you. Sense yourself, okay? Send yourself, and this you can help people. Send yourself here, okay? I got long distance call from Thailand. Master, my dad in hospital, help me please. Okay, I just smile. Then my heart smile. My heart can send with power, okay? Can heal and sensing and healing, okay? Because if you use your mind, Master, help me please. Always you use your mind to focus or to think about the patient. Your mind go out, then you got disturbed, black energy or got sickness together come to you, okay? And difficult to let go. But if you use your heart can let go quickly. Smile and okay, I know you just love your dad now in your heart. I don't know who is your heart. I know you. Okay? But you love your heart. You connect with your dad. You love your heart. Yeah, you love your dad. Your heart wake up and connect with your dad. But I don't know your dad, but I can know you. You are telephoning me now. Okay? You smile now and just feel in your heart, love your dad. Then we connect together with good energy, transfer to you and transfer to your dad. And I don't have to jump or just go into the hospital. Don't need. I just stay here. Okay? Okay? When already, you are bad feel good. I can realize now it look like I charge battery more. It full up already, battery. Then okay, enough. Everything well done already, okay? Your dad got my merit fulfilled already. Then I know, okay? We know by heart, okay? But if you just try to think about your dad, watch and try to send your power, you don't know is it fulfilled or not. You only know by your heart, okay? You only know by your heart. Okay? Oh, because when it fulfills, you feel good and feel overwhelmed, wake up, okay? Okay? So when you feel here, your heart just sends whoever who need help, and you feel smile already in your heart, that is already well done already, okay? And then let go, okay? Let go. So you know, my power got power, but heart power more and more power. Okay? You can see that my power, most use my power like try to push. Okay? Push something, go ahead. Push somebody to get success. Push someone who do that, do this, my power, then it's not good for you because you lose your power, okay? But heart power is from loving kindness. It will hug everybody in your heart. With heart power, you don't have to try to transform power to your student. But if you have loving kindness, you already got good energy hug the whole family, and it hug to help them to help themselves. Okay? But if you use my power, you try to help them and they not help themselves. Okay? But if you use hard power, you help them to help themselves. You understand? That is what different, okay? So normally I use heart power, power from my heart, okay? Help them to help themselves, okay? Help them to help themselves. We cannot help people for long, long time, but we just help them to wake up, help them to wake up. And then they wake up, they know how to help themselves, okay? So we call my power from your mind here, we call psychic power. Okay? There is white psychic and black psychic. But heart power is only clear and clean power with loving kindness. Okay? Can help not only your family, can help all the community, all the country. Okay? Your heart power is so healed. Can, if everybody got loving kindness in heart, your community, your family, your community, your country will getting better and more prosperity, okay? So if you got loving kindness, okay, you got real happiness in the country, okay? But now what you use your mind, okay, to create things, to think, to do that, to create new technology. It's not a real happiness for the country, okay? It makes your country more attachment. More attachment. Attachment to technology, okay? And lost. Now everybody attachment to telephone, walking and lost, okay? Eating and lost. Lost. Now everybody lost, okay? Attached, okay? So now, just develop loving kindness. How? Can you just smile first? If your heart good, your mind good. Your heart smile, your mind calm and empty. So first, I teach you to stay in between the mind, that is to develop mindfulness. But if you develop awareness with smile and loving kindness, then your mind come in between naturally and open up naturally, okay? Loving kindness, good heart, or good feeling, great compassion, more in your heart. Or in the beginning, you maybe always use your thought. Difficult for you to develop loving kindness, develop great compassion. So then you just train your heart to learn by feeling first. First, you know by your mind, you are breathing in, breathing out. Okay? You must more actively keep knowing by mindfulness. But when your mindfulness already wake up, you just aware with equanimity of mind. Okay? This become equanimity of mind and it become awareness. Okay? This is a good result. So now, I just let you know when you use your mind to learn thing outside, whatever you learn about mathematics, physics, learn about whatever subject, or learn about people, learn about job, you use thought, okay? But when you learn about yourself, how you feel happy, unhappy, you use mental heart, okay? You can understand clearly, okay? Now, I don't think you need to learn about things outside too much. You're getting aging, more and more aging. You need to learn yourself now, okay? Learn yourself now. How? First, smile. If you got a lot concept, a lot of perception may be difficult to smile. Then no problem. If difficult to smile, can you use your heart to feel yourself? Can you feel yourself? You got consciousness wake up or not? And your mind calm down. First lesson, feel yourself on the body first. How and when? When you take a shower, can you feel the shower cool or warm? Can you feel? What you got? More consciousness. And what you got, when you got more consciousness, you got your spirit and soul back to you. Now, your spirit and soul go away to your lover, to your satisfaction, to the supermarket, to the movie. Your spirit and soul, you cannot stay home for long. You can realize you stay home for long, can you? If you can stay home for long and peace, that means you got good spirit and soul with you. And if you cannot stay home for long, feel tired. Oh, lonely. That means your spirit and soul lost. And you need to go to the movie, to go to relax. That means you lose your spirit and soul with yourself. Okay? So now, just feel yourself from the shower room. Spirit and soul more wake up. Okay? Even now you know, stay with yourself more and more, you got calmness and peace, okay? And then you know calmness and peace. Even you stay at home. Before, first time I got ordained, okay? In my age, about 20, 21 year old. I just can stay at the temple, but my mind sometimes always go out the temple, okay? Because I'm still teenager, my mind go out all the time. But I ordained again, and I getting older, and I know how I got peace. I stay at the temple, really peaceful, really happy. I don't want to go out if I don't have any teaching. I want to stay at the temple, okay? So that's why the same, how you feel. You would like to stay home? Yeah or no? If you would like to stay home, that means you got peace in some level, okay? Okay, and you don't need anything. Just stay home and relax. Take shower and cleaning and washing, okay? Okay, and relax. But somebody cannot stay home. They feel lonely, okay? That they lost and they need. Their mind, they need something for desire, look for something, okay? Okay. So that means when you are getting older, you might still need desire, but now the body cannot satisfy your mind, got tired, need less, but inside still dreaming, okay? It's not real happiness, okay? So you must practice now to bring back your spirit and soul by feeling yourself more and more. When you eat, feel your eating. When you drink, feel your drinking. Okay? When you take a shower, feel your shower. When you lie down, feel your body lie down on the soft bed sheet. Okay? Cushion soft. Can you feel? Okay? Because now when you lie down on the soft pillow, oh, so much thought, cannot sleep, okay? So you must practice yourself, feel yourself more. I recommend you feel yourself in the bath, in the shower room. Okay? When you feel yourself in the shower room, you got more consciousness and then you got calmness. And then when you sleep on the pillow, you can got peace and sleep in peace, okay? And then when you do things, eating, you look, you wash, or maybe you look, but you not wash what you eat, you just think something else. Now you must keep your mind mindful, wash what you're doing. You eating, wash what you're doing, wash what you eat, watch how you eating, and also awareness of the one who was. Then the one who was, the monkey mind, become good mind. When it become good mind, then desire or whatever attachment go away, and then you feel peace inside, okay? Peace inside, okay? So I already tell you, just more become one with the nature. Maybe you just see the sky. This is the technique to calm down your monkey mind. When monkey mind calm down, then you can realize peace, okay? And more realize peace if you can realize your breathing. Now this session, don't have to watch the breathing, but just feel your breathing with awareness. And notice from heart. Watch, you watch from your mind. Can you aware of your breathing with feeling, feeling from heart, feeling your breathing, and notice feeling now you breathing or not, and notice is nice breathing or not. Notice here, it will transform to sensing. When you got sensing, you got spirit and soul come back. Okay? Sensing. Now notice. Awareness and notice. How? Can you feel your arm? Maybe can you touch your palm now? Can you feel? If you can feel, then you can see your palm from heart. But if you notice together, you can see clearly how is your palm vibration, fast or normal, or too fast, too slow. Can you realize? Can you see your palm? Can you see your palm? That means you got your spirit and soul inside, wake up. When you can see your palm, can you notice together? Can you notice together? When you notice until your heart become one in harmony with palm, can you notice and aware until your heart become one with palm, in harmony with palm? Do it now, only 2 minutes. What is the result? In harmony. In harmony with power. In harmony with power. Beautiful calmness and emptiness. Okay? Because in harmony with power, that means you mindful every moment of your pulse movement, every moment mindful and good awareness, then in harmony. But if I tell you try to be mindful and aware of your power, difficult. If I just tell you become one with the sky, can. Become one with the nature, can. Can you become one with your power in harmony? Can. Just become one. Your heart know how to become one. But your thought try to obstruct, okay? Become one with your power. All attachment, stress, or suffering go away. Whatever you got, trauma or fear or whatever in your heart, go away. Because you are here and now, every present moment. Present moment of power, and how about, can you become one with your breathing? When you use heart, we not focus. We draw awareness to become one with our breathing. Can you? We keep awareness of our breathing in harmony. Can you? You got the light wake up. The pureness wake up. In harmony. Just in harmony. Don't think how to do. Your heart clever, very clever enough. More clever than your brain. Your heart know how to do. In harmony with your breathing. And close your eye. Just keep your heart awareness in harmony with your breathing. In harmony. You wake up with seeing clearly, you're breathing nicely, and your heart peacefully. You wake up with seeing the object and seeing the knower. The object is your breathing nicely, and the knower is your heart, peace and tranquility, okay? Because you stay in harmony, you stay in between. You got awareness and see, awareness and see from heart. More awareness and see. It got wisdom inside, okay? Wake up. In harmony with your breathing, you can send your breathing every moment and all together send your mental state deeply. You can sense your breathing and mental state together. And you can get understanding, get wisdom that it got connection. If you're breathing hard and rough, you're feeling very rough. But if you're breathing soft and softer, you're feeling also soft and very nice and very subtle feeling. And if you stay in between, not involved, not try to breathe in, breathe out, not try to do anything, okay, you can realize your heart become neutral state. With awareness of breathing in harmony, you got Dhamma eye, sensing whatever in your heart, good or bad, and then you not involved, it become dispassion, and it become releasement, and become letting go. And then you got peace and freedom of mind in your heart. In harmony. It's different from the calmness meditation, concentration meditation. You focus. Okay? And I tell you, watch and aware of the one who was. But now in Vipassana, we just awareness in harmony. Awareness in harmony, you got wake up with eye seeing. Seeing your nice breathing and seeing your good heart in harmony. In harmony, that is, you stay in between. Don't try to do breathing, just see and aware your breathing and awareness of your heart together in harmony. Then you can see connection and relationship between your breathing and your heart. And if you smile, your breathing become deeper. You can see relationship between your heart and your breathing. And if you smile and send your smile and smile to your heart open, your breathing go much deeper into your heart or spirit and soul inside. And if you smile deep into your heart, smile to your spirit and soul inside, your spirit and soul inside wake up it with more consciousness. It looks like it become expanding as big as sky. It's wake up from inside, or it become one with the nature. And if you stay in harmony with mind, with your breathing, you realize the nature of mind so beautiful. And if you got in harmony, you can explore inside. You got more mindfulness, awareness, wake up inside, can see with exploring soft and subtle mental state. Smile and explore your smile. You got smile, but smile with burden, with something holding you inside. Explore. When explore, something holding you inside will be released. Explore, and not involved. Okay? Explore. Now you stay on the bank of the river with mind and explore, okay? Explore. Then you can purify your heart. All pollution in your heart going away. Smile and explore. Explore, then you learn. Learn more how it is inside deeply. Explore and let go. When you can explore, you can let go. Okay? Smile and explore with letting go in your heart. Smile and explore and with letting go in your heart. And know what you know, not expect anything. Smile and explore, you can see what happened inside. If you see something bad, just let go. How to let go? Smile, then it can let go. More smile, it can help you let go. And if you see something good, smile, it will be more increasing. Smile only. Wholesome state will be increasing more. Unwholesome state will be released. Smile inside. Smile or gladness. You got the light of wisdom. And feel your breathing as home together. Because breathing will give power to your heart. If you feel breathing together. Now you wake up with awareness. You can send mental state, good or bad, sensing and letting go quickly. Sensing with letting go, send with letting go. If you can sense your mental state, now can you sense your breathing? Your heart know how to sense your breathing. When you can sense your breathing, you can sense your mental state together. When you sense your breathing, you can see your breathing. and send your breathing, become one with your breathing together, become one. All mental state, unwholesome or dark, will be released if you become one with breathing, because you are here and now, more the present moment when you become one with the breathing. Just become one with the breathing. As home, and develop loving kindness more and more now. Unboundedly loving kindness. More and more you got happiness. Let all people here in BSV and at home all getting more and more happiness. Develop happiness in your heart with loving kindness to all people in Melbourne and in Australia. More and more you get happiness, let all people in Australia getting more and more happiness. And loving kindness more and more to everybody in the world and all being. How much you get happiness now, let all people in this world getting happiness and peace everywhere. With loving kindness from heart, you got radiation from heart. And radiation more and more, you got consciousness, wake up more and more. Then turn inwards, loving kindness to yourself, or obstruction, go away. More loving kindness, become one with yourself, your spirit and soul wake up. And now, you knowing you are breathing in and out from your spirit and soul. He wake up. Before you sitting, your spirit and soul sleeping. Now your spirit and soul wake up with loving kindness. It become sensing from inside. It got a lot of power of sensing. It can send this body. And it can sense this body and breathing, and it can sense your sensation, your mind, your thought, your emotion, or even your soft, subtle feeling. And it can sense the knower. Sensing. Stay in between. Inside, knowing, no out, no in, no everything regarding your body and mind. Sensing. sensing every moment, see arising disappear of your mind, your feeling, your thought, or even your calmness got changing to more calmness, changing to more and more calmness that is arising disappear also. And sensing your consciousness also arising disappear also. Just sensing in between. Don't worry where in between. Just sensing all three dimensions. Body, that is bodily action, sitting, and breath body in and out, and my monkey mind, and also consciousness, the knower. See in between, use and see in harmony, in between three work together. That is body, consciousness, and monkey mind. Consciousness can see body and can see monkey mind. Monkey mind, that is sensation, perception, and thought. Sensing, you got more awareness and see thought, awareness and see perception, awareness and see sensation with letting go. And now trust in the Buddha. With gladness. Now only just gladness enough to go on the way. Gladness in your heart. All release. Desire attachment release more and more with gladness. You smile. All formation of mind, all of your creation. Release and going away and far away. And your pure mind wake up. That is the nature of mind. Emptiness or equanimous. When you stay in emptiness inside, accept you still got defilement or got desire, delusion, anger, more or less. Just sensing in your mind the conditioning inside while still attached. Because you got desire. Why you still got desire? Because you got satisfaction and dissatisfaction. Just sensing mindfully your satisfaction and dissatisfaction. Desire go away. Attachment go away. Stress go away. Why you got stress? Because you got attachment. And now selfie inside. Selfie your heart inside. You can see both good and bad inside. Selfie. Good becoming more. Bad or unwholesome become released. Selfie and now you got more wake up. You can go deep by listening to your heart inside. If not wake up, don't go deep. Now you wake up inside, you can go deep to clear and clean or purify your heart inside by listening. Listening and see. More listening, you can see clearly something in your heart. listening and see, you can see desire still there, attachment still there. And you can see why got desire and attach. Because you still got satisfaction and dissatisfaction. And smile with trust in the Buddha. To help more wake up, just slowly open your eye. Because your eye open, your heart will more open. To open your heart, eye is the mirror of your heart. Your heart away lost with emotion. Now can you connect? If you want to go inside and clean more inside, can you connect your eye with your heart? Loving kindness on your eye, from loving kindness on your heart when you see, with loving kindness on your eye and loving kindness in your heart, you can connect. And then it will more open and more letting go of unwholesome state inside. You just stay in between your eye and your heart with loving kindness and plus feeling your breathing naturally. Feeling your breathing naturally will clean and clear, clear and clean deeply, deeply. But connect your heart and your eye. You can practice. One day you got good result. For example, now when you see, your heart see. When you hear, your heart hear. You must smile. When you smile, when you see from heart. When you smile, when you hear, you can hear from heart. You don't have to go to your thought. Smile with loving kindness, it will turn over from darkness to the light. And then you got self-awareness more in your heart. Wake up with smile. You know, your movement, before you try to watch your movement. Now can you just move your right hand now? You can direct awareness from heart. That's right. And direct seeing from heart. Now, because your heart wake up a bit already, and more wake up already. In the beginning, I just tell you, watch your hand movement. Now you just awareness and see your hand movement. Awareness and see hand movement. And now to wake up more, if you have time, you practice dynamic meditation, mindfulness on the hand movement like this. Use your heart. Okay, follow me again. There are altogether 15 steps. One, aware, and see. Okay, again, right hand, open, and aware, lifting and aware, and bring to your stomach and aware. The other hand, the left hand, 4, 5, 6, use your awareness, 7, 8, awareness and see, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15, the sitting posture. You can try one hand first. How you know hand movement? Not by thought, by awareness. Awareness from heart. Awareness and see from heart. If you got something in your heart, fear or worry, more practice awareness. Then all fear or worry going away, okay? How you know your hand movement? Don't look. How you know? Awareness. Okay? And now you just move your hand and awareness and see from heart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and sitting posture 15. Now I don't count. Just follow me, okay? Slowly. And use your awareness. Don't look. Don't use your eye. Use your heart. You feel more wake up? More wake up. This method, Long Pu Tien Wat Sanam Nai, create this method, very good technique to wake up, and very famous in Thailand, especially in the hospital. The medical doctor more and more practice this way because it can heal the sickness and stress, okay? Because you feel relaxed. When you close your eye, maybe more stress, okay? Because you use your feeling. When you use your concentration, more stress, okay? You use your heart, awareness, feeling. So this is how to start to learn by heart. Learn something about yourself, your bodily action, bodily movement. You don't need eye, you don't need thought, okay? You just need heart, awareness. And the whole day you just thought. You're not tired? I'm tired. You thought the whole day. But when you use awareness, resting your mind from thought. And wake up your heart awareness. Very simple. And what happened when you awareness of your hand movement? Naturally, you also awareness of your breathing together. If you have skill, okay? More relaxing. This is good for the Westerner, I think so. Because when you work, you use your concentration from my focus, your job, focus. And when you close your eye, you focus again, I think you hate it. Close your eye, use your heart better, awareness. Okay? In Wat Sanam Nai Temple, 4 rounds in a day. I've been there 2 watsa, okay? And I'm teaching this method also at Sanam Nai Temple. Starting 5 o'clock, monk come together and open eye and do dynamic meditation by mindfulness of your hand movement, 1 hour. 6 o'clock, go for arm. 7 o'clock, breakfast. 9 o'clock, come again 1 hour together, all monk. And then, 11 o'clock, lunch time. 1:30, 2 o'clock, come again, the afternoon, one session. 3 o'clock, go for shower, okay? 5 o'clock, just cleaning and just sweeping all dirtiness in the temple, movement meditation also. And 7 p.m., come again, one more session. 3-4 sessions in a day, very good. Okay? It helps wake up really fast. No, open eye, wake up, close eye, more wake up. if crossing eye, it's good for go into meditative state. But if you not wake up, going into deep meditative state, not good for you. You will fall asleep. You must be wake up until you got awareness. And then your eye cross, awareness eye open. You have awareness eye or not? Okay? Now, try awareness eye. All in the knowing. Sitting in the knowing of awareness eye. Breathing in the knowing. Breathing out in the knowing. Awareness. It looks like before you focus. Now, advanced meditation. We just wake up awareness and draw awareness to our body first. And then from the awareness of the body, draw awareness to our body and our breathing. Okay? We bring awareness. Okay? Bring awareness to our body first, and then bring awareness to our body, see our body and breathing. With awareness, you can see the four foundation. The body sitting, the breathing inside, and the mental state, the feeling inside. That's why this technique will help you. Awareness, see your body, then you can see your sensation. Awareness, see your body, then you can see your mind. Awareness, see your body, then you can see your mind, your heart. Awareness, see your body, then you can see your breathing, your mind, your sensation, your heart, and mental state. We stay on the bank of the liver. So this technique will help you be able to stay on the bank of the liver, not jump into the water. The water inside got dirtiness from your desire attachment. You go inside, maybe, very disturbed, okay? Very terrible. But if you just stay on the bank of the liver, this is the bank of the liver. Can you see your body movement? Hand movement? Can you see your mind? Can you see your heart? Can you see whatever good or bad in your heart? Can you see? Then it become letting go. It become release. It become dispassion and release and go away. And then it become open. Then it become I. Now, more you wake up. Now, you don't have to try to be aware. You got I, big I. We call singleness of mind. Okay? Singleness of mind. Full consciousness. And Nungpu Thien enlightened with this technique. Full consciousness, okay? So that's why you better, eat all food, okay? That means practice all method, okay? Until you have no bias. You know, before I sit meditation, why? I don't like movement meditation before. I don't like, I must go to practice. Okay? Then I go to practice. Until I like. I like movement meditation. And I like both. Crossing eye meditation and movement meditation. Okay? Or before, I don't like rising, falling. Okay? Before, I have to go to learn. Now I can practice rising, falling. Because I got wake up eye already, okay? If you got wake up eye, you can eat any dish of food, okay? You got wake up eye already. If you got your concept, your thought, this method I like it, this method I don't like it, you still not empty, okay? So practice all method. All method got good benefit. This method got mindfulness more and wake up more. Breathing meditation got more concentration. Chanting also got more stillness and deeply. And when you got more stillness and you know how to wake up, you go deeply and then you know how to wake up. Awareness eye wake up. You go deep and it's open. Go deep, open. As big as sky or universe, okay? Okay, we finish this session. Sadhu.